Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English, date 8th March 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. The Jaipur government has set up a high-tech integrated command and control center in Jaipur for better traffic management and surveillance in the city. The Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel launched the Daksha project under which center has been built. It set up in the cost of ₹157.70 crores as a part of Jaipur Smart City Initiative. The project will take care of safety and security, traffic management, public communication, and also to keep the city's environment green. The news says the Chhattisgarh government have recently placed a high-tech integrated command and control center in Jaipur. This is to survive and manage the traffic in the city. The Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel launched the Daksha project under the center which has been built. This new project was set up in ₹157.70 crores as a part of Jaipur Smart City Initiative. This project will take care of the safety and security, traffic management, public communication, and also to keep the city's environment clean and green. Next news. On 6th March 2019, Government of India, with a view to boost the export to the farm commodities to certain countries in Europe and North America, introduced a scheme for providing financial assistance for transport and market of agricultural products. The government will reimburse a certain percentage of freight charges and provide assistance for marketing of agricultural products under the Transport and Marketing Assistance Scheme. The news says on 6th of March 2019, our Indian government have took a step to boost the export of farm commodities to some certain countries like Europe and North America. This scheme was launched to provide a financial assistance for transport and marketing for agricultural products. The government will reimburse a certain amount of charges and also provide the assistance for marketing the agricultural goods. Next news, NITI Aayog's list of aspirational districts for the period of December 2018 to January 2019 has been topped by three districts of Jharkhand. They are Chatra, Sahibganj and Hazaribagh. These districts also said to have performed well in health and nutrition parameters. This ranking was released by Amitabh Kant, CEO of NITI Aayog. The news says the Amitabh Kant, CEO of NITI Aayog, have recently released a list of aspirational districts for the period of December 2018 to January 2019. It has been topped by three districts of Jharkhand. They are Chatra, Sahibganj and Hazaribagh. These districts also performed good in health and nutrition parameters. Next news. On 6th March 2019, Odisha Chief Minister Navin Patnaik launched the scheme Mukhya Mantri Karingar Sahayata for financial assistance to craftsmen. The Noble Department of the scheme is Directorate of Handicraft. The craftsmen with 10 years of experience and having annual income below Rs. 1 lakh are eligible to get an assistant of Rs. 800 per month. The news says on 6th March 2019, Odisha Chief Minister Navin Patnaik have launched a scheme called Mukhya Mantri Karingar Sahatya for financial assistance for craftsmen. The craftsmen below the income of Rs. 1 lakh per annum with 10 years of experience can get the financial assistance of Rs. 800 per month. Next, let us see international news updates. On 6th March 2019, India has the cheapest mobile data in the world as per the research by comparison of site cable.co.uk. The global average was $8.53 for 1 GB. Compared to the global average, about ₹600 1 GB is costing just 18.5 rupees in India. Same case, the countries like UK has $12.37 for the same amount of data. News says, on the report of 6th March 2019, India has the cheapest mobile data in the world. The average mobile data cost $8.53 for 1 GB, whereas in India, it cost only around 18.5 rupees in India. This comparison was made by price comparison site cable.co.uk. Next news, Malaysia becomes a member of International Criminal Court ICC, the world's only permanent war crime court, which aims to prosecute the worst abuse when national courts are unable or unwilling. The Malaysia is the 124th member of the court since its establishment in 2002. The news says Malaysia have become one of the member in International Criminal Court ICC. It is the world's permanent court which aims to prosecute the worst crimes in the nation when the nation courts are unable or unwilling to take the issue. The court was established in the year of 2002, where Malaysia is the 124th member of this court. Next, let us see science and tech updates. 10 years after its launch, NASA's Kepler mission has discovered and received a confirmation for its first exoplanet, Kepler-1658b. The characteristics of Kepler-1658b, which includes very high temperature, thrice as large and 1.5 times as massive as the Sun and orbits at the distance of only twice a diameter of Sun. The news says, after its launch of 10 years, NASA's Kepler mission has discovered and received a confirmation for its first time exoplanet, Kepler-1658b. The characteristics of Kepler-1658b is very high temperature, 3 times large and 1.5 times as massive as Sun, and orbits at the distance of only twice a diameter of the Sun. Next, let us see sports news updates. Australian Nick Kyrgios stunned German second seed Alexander Zverev 6-3, 6-4 to win the Acapulco International in Mexico for his fifth career ATP title. Kyrgios defeated three top 10 players on the way to the title, saving the 3 match points in a second round victory over second-ranked Rafael Nadal, owner of 17 Grand Slam title, and beating number 9 John Isner in the semis. The news says Australian Nick Kyrgios have defeated Alexander Zverev, who is a German's second seed, to win the Acapulco International in Mexico. And this is his fifth career APT title. Kyrgios defeated three top 10 players on the way to the title. Next, let us see economy news updates. The phenomenal growth of Reliance Jio, backed by its ultra-cheap data plans, that has transformed the telecom scenario in India. This has helped the Reliance Industries chairman Mukesh Ambani move 6 places up to rank 13 in US magazine Forbes World's Millennial List 2019. The Amazon founder Jeff Bezos continued to remain the world's richest man with a net worth of $131 billion, followed by the Bill Gates at $96.5 billion and Warren Buffett at $82.5 billion. The news says the phenomenal growth of Reliance Jio with ultra-cheap data plans have moved the Reliance Industries chairman Mukesh Ambani forward to 13th position of world's richest man issued by US magazine Forbes with world's millionaire list 2019. The Amazon's founder, Jeff Bezos, continued to remain the world's richest man with net worth of $131 billion. Next, let us see appointments. Senior IAS officer Sanjeev Ranjan has been named Secretary, Ministry of Road Transport and Highway as a part of a top-level bureaucratic reshuffle effected by the central government. Is at present Chairman of National Highways Authority of India. Nagendranath Sinha will replace Ranjan as the new NHAI chief. Sinha is Managing Director, National Highways and Infrastructure Development Corporation. He will continue to hold the additional charge of this post too. The news says Senior IAS Officer Sanjeev Ranjan has been named Secretary, Ministry of Road Transport and Highways. Ranjan is a 1985th batch IAS officer from Tripura Karde. He is now a chairman of National Highway Authority of India. The Nagendranath Sinha will replace Ranjan as the new NHAI chief. The Sinha is a managing director, National Highways and Infrastructure Development Corporation. He will continue to hold the additional charges of this post too. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.